This video tutorial I will explain how to configure logback in Spring Boot application using YAML configuration file. We have to create application YAML file and place it inside the resources folder. Spring Boot application will look configuration file inside the resources folder. Here I have specified logging level of the classes under this package is info. To parse YAML file, Spring Boot uses snake YAML as a YAML parser. Here you can see the Spring Boot application. Here I have defined the class Hello World application, which is a Spring Boot application. And inside main method, I am printing a debug message, info message, warning message, and error message. And it has hello world method. To call this method, we have to send request to this path. And inside that, I am printing a info level log. I am running this application. And here you can see info level log, warning level log, and error log has been printed. Here we have mentioned info. Warning level log and error level log are less than info. So along with info level, warning and error also printing. Next I am changing to debug. And running the application again, and here you can see this time along with the info level log, debug level log also printing. Next I will send request to this path and we will see this info level log will be printing. And here you can see info level log has been printed. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.